So yes, I've mentioned some few, but vehicle is prime because as part of our functions, we are to do inspections. We can just move into an apartment and inspect the apartment, whether the place is tenantable, whether the person is going accordance with the law. But lack of vehicle is impeding in such direction. Not to talk about computers, okay? Just internet connection and all those things where we can communicate with each other. All these things are lacking. But fortunately for us, the Vice President has promised digitalizing our offices. There are discussions ongoing, and very soon, when that program or policy is implemented, the issue about computers will be solved. But the main issue is vehicles, where we have to use to go and do inspection. So these are some of the
accommodation. Is a very key, integral part of every almost every human being. Exactly. Even not say every human being. In your personal opinion, do you have a reason? Can you paint a picture of the reason why, from time immemorial till now, an important issue like rent control has been left idle, you know, for such a long time till now that there's a sudden interest in wanting to address this issue?
Yeah, it all boils down to the commitment of any government that comes to governing us. Okay, just as you know, successive government have tried to come up with this affordable and social housing, but those things also have their challenges.
Yeah.
That's why they've also invited private sectors who can partner with government to come up with this affordable housing. So your question, it boils down to the commitment of government that come into existence to manage that. So that is basically that has been the problem.
What is it?